Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.2, and in this video I want to show you how you can create embossed text in GIMP. Now it's actually super easy to create embossed text in GIMP, so without further delay, let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, first I would like to create a new image with a white background. So to do that, go to File and then click on New. Let the width and height of the new image be 1280 and 720. So inside width, let me write 1280. And inside height, let me write 720. And since I want the background to be white, inside fill width, let me select the white option. And now click on OK. Next, let's write some text on top of our image. So to do that, select the text tool from the toolbox and create the text box on top of the image like this. Now let's write some text inside the text box. So let me just write, let's say embossed, and let me change the font of my text from sans serifs to Montserrat heavy. Let me also increase the text size to somewhere around, let's say 130 pixels, and let me now center align my text by going to tools and then go to transform tools and select the alignment tool. Now click on top of your text and then select this option, that is align center of target, and then click on this option, that is align middle of target. Perfect. Next, what you need to do is you need to create a new transparent layer on top of your text layer. So to do that, click on this option which says create a new layer and add it to the image. Now the moment you click on this option, you will see this new layer dialog open up right here. Let the layer name be layer and full width is already set to transparency. So simply click on OK. Now you need to right click on your text layer and select this option, that is alpha to selection. Now go to the select menu and select this option, that is feather. So feather the selection by 15 pixels and then click on OK. Now click on your transparent layer, and what you need to do next is you need to select the bucket fill tool and you need to change the color inside the text from black to white. So to do that, go to tools, go to paint tools and select the bucket fill tool. Now if you look inside the bucket fill settings, inside fill type currently foreground color fill is selected. So inside my foreground color currently black is there. So simply reverse the colors in the foreground and background. So in my background color white is there, I want white to be in my foreground color. So to do that, simply reverse the colors by clicking on this particular arrow. And now, as you can see in my foreground color, white is there. And what you need to do next is you need to take your mouse and click on top of your text. Perfect. I'll go to select and then click on none. Next, what you need to do is you need to go to filters, go to distorts and select the emboss option, which is present right here. At the moment you click on emboss, you will see this emboss dialog open up right here. Inside emboss type, emboss is already selected, so that's fine. Emboss has a couple of options. So we have azimuth, elevation and depth. So currently the value inside the azimuth option is 30. So let's increase it to somewhere around, let's say 126. Elevation is 45, so let's decrease it a little bit to somewhere around 40. And inside the depth option, currently the value is 20. So once again, let's increase it to somewhere around, let's say 38 or 39. Perfect. And now simply click on OK. And that's it. This is how you can create embossed text in GIMP. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.